Buddy, York squared, make it 2x out of dx. Gonna take a derivative. You got x to the n, then multiply it out. But don't forget to subtract 1 from the power.
We will derive you. We will derive you.
Buddy, just integrate.
Two curves getting area is a really simple thing. If it's perfused disc, parallel the shell, finding volume, yeah, it's easy as hell.
We will derive you. We will derive you.
Buddy, you're a function LNC with your eyes, as you know, it's just 1 over x. Are you differentiable or continuous? At the end of the day, it's just calculus.
We will derive you.
Solve it.
We will derive you.
Integrate it.
We will derive you.
My son Uriah, and I'm watching your students put on probably the best production I've ever seen in my entire life, especially for a calculus project. So if they don't make 110, then man, I will be very disappointed. So you're a great teacher, is what I hear.